aixecant-me.
Jo crec que tinc guanyes.
Food again. May nakaupo na doon sa atin. Dito na lang tayo. May nakaupo na doon, oh. Dito na. Ano, magkuha muna ako ng kape. Oh, juice muna. Gusto mo ng tubig? Eto na naman tayo. May bread. Ano kayang bread ang gusto mo, Papa? May mga bread pa doon. Try ko lang to. Kasi hindi ko pa natitikman to. Parang pandesal siguro to. Parang pandesal. Ensemada to, oh. It looks like ensemada, no? Oo, oh, try na natin. Mga pastry mostly. Yan muna ko sa... Fruits. Sauces. May mga fried egg doon, no? Mga chilies doon sa kabila. I think yung salami. Sausage yan. Ito yung sausage. Baka chicken sausage yan. Ito parang try ko lang dito. Okay lang. Order ni Papa. Boiled egg, pero next time na lang yung boiled egg kasi parang gusto ko yung prito at yung loaf. May pancake. Butter siguro mamaya. Ay, ham pala siya.
you.
Let's go. Here's our food for today, guys. And I think I need to have butter. A shower first, and then we're going for the pool. Good morning, guys. Ayan si Papa, nagbabasa kasi may excursion kami sa Miyerkules. So this is Monday. We are still in our hotel, and we're going for a dip swim later on. So I'll catch you later. Pang. Hi. 1, 2, 3, smile. Mag-ano lang ako babad. Okay lang?
Ingat ata.
Thank you.
So, andito na tayo uli. Holiday mode. Ayan si Papa. Kung makikita nyo siya dyan. Sa gilid, ayan siya. Oh. Hindi siya nag-swim ngayon. Kasi nga, syempre, ano, nag-iingat pa rin. Kasi nga, hindi nyo alam ang mga ano dito. Although, nag-deep pa lang ako. Pero hindi ako yung sobrang... Hindi ako sobrang nag-ano, nag-swim-swim kasi alam mo yun, nasa may COVID pa naman, tsaka yung, alam mo yung monkeypox pa. So, ang advice ko lang sa inyo, kung maliligo kayo ng mga pools na ganito, although rules naman nila maligo kayo muna, you have to wash first and then dip in the pool. And then after, yung iba kasi hindi na sila naliligo after. Yung dyan, kasi may shower naman sila talaga eh. They provided the shower. So, outside here. So, after dipping, I advise you to wash again. Kasi nga, hindi natin alam ang kakapit sa atin. At saka, ako kasi hindi ako marunong lumangoy, unfortunately. Ang asawa ko lang marunong lumangoy. So, ang suggest ko lang yung kahit na yung mga marunong lumangoy, especially the people who are good on swimming, try not to ano yun, yung lumunok ng tubig or accidentally drink a water in the pool kasi sometimes you can talaga, pero as much as possible to avoid it. Ang ginagawa ko yung alam mo yung babad lang sa tubig, yung nakataas ang ulo, nakaganon, have to just put your head up like that and try not to dip inside the water kasi hindi natin alam, you don't never know what's in there. So yun ang advice ko sa mga katulad ko na nag-iingat. Just don't try not to accept, you know, drink the pool, the water pool, especially the kids, you know, ingat kayo. But anyway, at the end of the day, you have to enjoy at the same time. So yun na lang, little precaution lang naman yun. So, as you can see, ang aking hat. Luma na tong hat ko eh. Ayan, eto yung sa taas. Maganda, di ba? Ano siya? Ayan si Papa. Nagse-cellphone siya. Ayan, yan ang pool. Maganda naman. Just enough talaga ng mga ano. Di ba pang, no? Oh, yun. So, ayun, I shall see you later. Kasi, I think later on, hopefully, God willing, pupunta kami sa beach. Then, ang itinerary namin sa Wednesday, magpapalma tayo. That is to visit the biggest, as the, one of the biggest here na cathedral sa Mallorca, I think, just Google it. Palma is the capital, but the cathedral itself, malaki kasi daw yun. I don't know how many years. Pero, ano, makikita natin sa Wednesday. And then, hopefully, sa Friday, meron silang archery. Sana hindi natin makalimutan. Kasi gusto kong matutong paano mag-archery. Yung mag-ano ng pana. Ganun. So, yun ang, I want to learn that. So yun lang. And then I think there's some shows and animation ang tawag nila, yung mga shows in the evening. Ayun, yun ang mga ano dito. Pag all inclusive kasi, nandun lahat, food, drinks, excursion, sometimes excursion kung meron sila, pero this time wala kasi silang included na excursion. Pero mababayad kami. Nagbayad kami kasi it's around 45 euros each person, adult. I don't know about children. If I can find the brochure, I can probably type in the description box below or post it in the photo around here sa area na yan. So anyway, enjoy guys and see you soon. Bye-bye!